Having a SD card slot is a blessing for people who love to play games and store memories in form of pictures and videos. But sometimes your SD card doesn't detect or is not readable on your Android phone or Windows 10. Don't worry, in this video we'll give you 5 solutions to fix this issue. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. Firstly, you can try to reinsert SD card into your phone. Follow these steps. Step 1, turn off your Android phone and unplug the SD card. Step 2, remove the SD card and check if it's clean. If not, clean dust from the SD card. Step 3, put the SD card back to the SD card slot and reinsert it into your phone. Step 4, turn on your phone and check if your memory card is detected now. If the SD card is still not recognized, let's move to method 2. The second method is to unmount and remount the SD card in phone. Step 1, tap settings on your phone and select storage. Step 2, scroll down and unmount the SD card. After this, restart your phone and check if you can access the SD card normally. If it doesn't work, proceed to third method. If the SD card is not recognized after you've tried the first and second method, don't worry. Now we'll show you how to fix this error on Windows. Step 1, insert the SD card into a SD card reader and connect it to your PC. Step 2, check if the SD card shows up on your computer. Step 3, if not, use another SD card reader. Reconnect the SD card to your PC. If you see all data on the card, the SD card is working properly. The problem is with your Android phone. If there are any internal errors, your Android may not be able to detect the memory card. In this case, try the following steps and find a solution to this problem. Step 1, press Win plus R, then type the following, CMD, followed by hitting Enter. Step 2, now type CHKDSK H /F/R/X and hit Enter. And finish the process by hitting Enter. After that, it will scan and fix the SD card error. When an SD card is correctly mounted, but not showing on a phone, a likely reason is that the SD card is a file system unsupported by the phone. The best solution is to format the SD card to FAT32 or exFAT. Formatting the card will lead to loss of data. So before you format SD card, it's recommend to recover all your important data using a data recovery tool. Tenorshare 4DDig is a professional data recovery software that can recover data from unrecognized devices. It can recover 1,000 plus data types, including photos, videos, documents, and more with simply 3 steps. To recover data from unreadable SD card with 4DDig, download and install the program on your system. Launch the software and connect SD card to computer. After the device is detected by 4DDig, select it and click Start to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. Now, 4DDig will start scanning the SD card to find the lost data. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click Recover to save them to a different partition. After the data recovery, you can format the SD card using this PC or Android phone. Open this PC, right-click on SD card, and choose Format, and hit Start. Hopefully, you can fix SD card not detected error on Android and Windows with these methods. Besides data recovery from undetected devices, Tenorshare 4DDig supports recovering deleted photos, videos, documents, music, and more files from computers and removable devices. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time!